back to this platform, Prince TV. If today is your first time, all you have to do is to subscribe to the platform so that anytime I upload any video, and then you will be the first person to be notified and know what this video is all about. And for those ones who complain that they don't see my notification anymore, you have to check on the notification bell. Make sure it is on. If you don't on that notification bell, meaning that you get the video whenever you try to log in on your YouTube account. So that is it. Make sure the notification bell is on so that anytime I drop any video here, we don't waste time. We give you straight immediately it land. So that is it. Now, in this particular video, we are going to be talking about Casa Integrazione. For those of you who are under Casa Integrazione, we are going to be giving you what the CGL, what the patronato bodies have came out to give request from the Italian government for them to extend the Casa Integrazione until the 31st of October 2021. I'm going to be explaining the meaning of Casa Integrazione for those ones who don't know, so that you guys can get this update. But first, before we kick in like this, the last video I reported yesterday about the Reddito di Emergenza, many people are saying that they applied already. You see, here comes where we get error. People will be complaining, I applied for Reddito di Emergenza. Up till now, IMSS did not send me message. Guys, have it in mind that you can go to any CAF. Anybody can own a CAF. Myself, I can decide, say, okay, fine, I have the money, I have to open a CAF. I just have to go and then register under the IMSS platform that I have to get my own CAF. Now, CAF is owned by individual, and then human beings are not to be trusted. Anybody can say, okay, fine, I have applied Reddito di Emergenza for you. Just print out any receipt. And then it might be that that particular CAF did not send your application to IMSS. Most of you are saying that you already applied for the Reddito di Emergenza. You should be very careful and know that if your application is not being sent to IMSS, meaning that you might fall on those people who complain that I did not receive any message from IMSS. The official date which IMSS have published is that as from the 1st of July to the 31st of July, people can request for the Reddito di Emergenza. For those of you who said you applied already, I think that should be your own cup of tea there if they did not pay you the Reddito di Emergenza. So that is that for that. Alright, now let's go in. But first, let me still give this explanation here. You know, many of you are asking who are qualified for the Reddito di Emergenza. According to the article I read yesterday, IMSS are still checking to see if those ones who receive Reddito di Cittadinanza, NAXP, bonus of other kinds of the allowances, they are going to check if you guys are going to join on this new form of Reddito di Emergenza. So that is why you see a requirement on people who can apply is not yet. But for those of you who already received it before, you know you are qualified because you get the first one. Automatically, you have to get the second one. So if you applied before you receive, you shouldn't be expecting to know if you are qualified or not. Automatically, you should know that you are still qualified for this second month, for this 4 months of Reddito di Emergenza again. So that is it. The only thing IMSS have to bring out is for those ones who are receiving Reddito di Cittadinanza and the rest, for them to know if they will be joining on this new 4 months of Reddito di Emergenza. That is just that for that. Now let's go to the major reason why we are here without wasting time. To this update here, for those ones who are onto Casa Integrazione, this information is for you guys. You understand? You know, most people might not know the meaning of Casa Integrazione called layoff. This means 80% of salary which the government have set to support companies who are into difficulties because of the pandemic. For example, you are working under a company and then it happens to be that your work is not moving fine the way it's supposed to be. You are not going to work. Hereby, there is contract. You know, the company, whether you go to work or not, they must find a way to prepare your booster paga. Now, the CGL, the patronage body, and the rest are now calling on the Italian government for them to extend the layoff, which is known as Casa Integrazione, until the 31st of October 2021. This is what they are calling on to, because they find out that there are still companies who are struggling to a restart based on this COVID-19, because the CGL and the rest, they are the people who receive disoccupazione. Maybe now they are seeing that the rate at which people are losing job is too much. That is why They have now said that on the 26th of June this month, they are going to give a demonstration to the government for them to extend the Casa Integración until the 31st of October 2021. Now let's go with the article so that you guys can understand. Alright, he said here, union stop layoffs. Demonstration on Saturday 26th June. So on the 26th of June 2021, being on Saturday, that is when they are going to demonstrate on this app. Listen, because this video is very fast one, just to give this update so that people can still see how things are playing. Alright, he said, three national demonstrations jointly organized by CGIL, CISL, and UIL. You understand? These are cooperative body of patronage. That is patronato, where you heard about patronato every time. These are a different kind of association who made up this body. Now, they said, on Saturday, 26 June, in the three squares in Torino, Florence, and Bari, talks, the three trade unions continue the mobilization process, which began about a month ago, starting with the request for an extension of the blockage or layoff at least until 31st. So like I explained before, they are requesting that the government should keep on the blockage of the layoffs Casa Integración at least until the 31st of October 2021. Alright, he said, accompanied by the reform of social safety nets and new active employment policies. Even they are stating that the government should find a way whereby they are going to put on things in place so that they can support companies, so that companies will now have the kind of like legibility to employ workers. This is what they are trying to state on this demonstration, which they are about to carry out on the 26th of June, being on Saturday. But I listened, he said, the General Secretary of the CGIL, Maurizio Landini, will be in Torino. Of the CIS, Luigi Sambra in Florence, and of the UIL, Pierpaolo Bambadiri in Bari. These names are Italian names, so they divided themselves. There are three areas where they want to operate. Talking about Torino, talking about Florence, and that of Bari. This is where they are going to operate. Now, let me give more explanation here. What these people are trying to do is very right. Now, if companies are not getting work, all this kind of stuff, it is difficult for them to move up. That is why you see most of the companies are not shutting down. But if this government give them the layoff until at least 31st of October, they will still continue, meaning that the government will be paying the 80% of your salary. So that is the meaning of Casa Integración, which the patronage body have came out to give out their own action, which they have to demonstrate on the 26th of June 2021, being on Saturday. This is the update they brought out, and then I wish you guys to still know, if you are under Casa Integración or if your work are still not moving fine yet, there might still be a hope that you will fall onto the Casa Integración, whereby the government will not pay your 80% of your salary. This is what have stated so far, and then I wish you guys to know all these things. If you have not subscribed to this platform, please try to subscribe so that you can be getting my updates anytime I upload my video. You will be the first person to be notified and then know what this video is all about. And then guys, please, if you are a lover of this channel, please do me a favor, follow me on my Facebook page. I just need about 400 followers only just to get complete of that Facebook. Please guys, do me a favor, follow me on this Facebook page, and as you do so, God Almighty will also send you helpers. You understand? So guys, help me to follow the page so that we can get what we want on that particular page. Till next time again, we'll be together. I remain your host here on this platform, Prince TV. Ciao.